Sheriff's Department has released this image of the suspect vehicle in an attempted kidnapping in Santee. Sheriff's Department says it's a silver 1984 to 1990 Corvette with a T-top. Deputies say a young girl was riding her bike on Poplin Drive last Thursday when an older man in that Corvette pulled up and tried to lure her into his car. Parents in Santee say they are now on heightened alert.
You know, stranger danger, you know, not to go too far up the street. You know, they're usually in our fenced yard. You know, they know if anybody they don't know comes along, they'll come in, you know, and tell us about it. But we're also out here quite a bit watching them.
If you know anything about this incident, you're asked to call Crime Stoppers. They're offering a $1,000 reward.